Hey friends.
Hey friends.
I'm Quasia. And today we are going to try and make Christmas cupcakes.
Tomorrow's Christmas.
Yes, tomorrow's Christmas. So happy Christmas Eve, you guys. We should have put on our pajamas.
Yeah. We'll do that tomorrow. Tomorrow video, we will have matching pajamas.
But yeah, this is the cake batter we're using. We're using yellow cake.
Come now. Red cake.
Have the measuring cup.
One egg.
Frosting. For some reason, they didn't have red. So we used the pink and green.
Which is disrespectful.
Cupcake soda. Get it started. So, Bella, would you like to open up the bag, the box? You wash your hands.
She will really burn her skin and not even know. Like, bruh.
Okay, you guys. So,
I got the cake, man. Bring that fake cake, sister.
1 minute.
Which way, Jack? That was easy.
Something always going on in the hood. And you never know the hood. Oh, okay. This is a bird.
Okay, well,
again. Maybe, y'all.
Yo, that smells good, bro. That
is good. Alright, so we got the 3 eggs. Hold on, my box. So you might have to wait. Yeah.
Stop now.
The 3 eggs right here. Okay, so I'm not. So, 3 eggs. You crack one, I crack.
I'm a master. You just got it all over my
hand. Your hand was in my way.
I ain't got no shell in there.
I didn't get no shell in there either.
Okay, I'm just saying.
Want to do this one? Okay. So they said they have a half a cup of oil.
Perfect.
Yeah, she's very good at cracking eggs. So this is a half a cup of oil.
Yeah. Yo, I remember when my mommy always used to send me to school like a greasy monkey.
A cup of water.
I was so light. Like, I was just bone.
Don't judge me. But my cupcake pan was burnt and I couldn't find one right now. So I'm about to see how this do. If I layer them in here. Yeah, if I layer them in here in the aluminum foil pan, maybe I'll use two. So it won't be too weak. Since there's nothing like holes in it. It has chunks in it. You have to whip it so it has no chunks.
Chunks?
Yeah. So, yeah. I'm gonna bake it in there like that. in the pan like this. Since I don't have my bacon, my cupcake pan right now, or my muffin pan. And I'm definitely gonna replace it. I don't have time for this. I need perfection.
Oh, you
don't put too much there? Yeah, so, it doesn't. Ooh, she whipping it. Whipping it.
Whipping it, put it down, what?
Christmas, because it's Christmas. I'll bet. Do all the kids love their birthday as much as this little girl do? Or do some kids love Christmas more?
I think Squeeze this into the cupcake holder.
Caught up in the Carlos for Dollar scam, I'm taking it to court.
If you didn't know what it was, it would, it sounds like some ranchy thing.
Yeah. And then he found out what it is. Like, nah, I gotta avoid that at all. At all costs. Like, I'm good.
Yeah. Is this thing on?
Did you turn it on?
Y'all, look, they got a new Christmas carol.
We don't care for Christmas carol. That's the ashtray coming out of
She wants to watch the Christmas
carol. This just in, I'm cooking with Quay.
Whoa,
I literally got away because I don't have the little bag.
Get choked.
But look, it's working.
Oh, please.
Creative, right? What did we use when they have the bag? And right now, I don't have a big enough Ziploc bag. And I don't feel like using that little one. So, what happened? Talk about me.
You got scared. Yo, Jay got scared in the door. Yo.
He like came in.
Hey, friends, it's Kay. With the back. And then a bowl. So I have noodles.
Who is the noodles that I would be the best?
Yeah, they the best when they long, but Kai's always here short. He like them short.
Okay, y'all. So, Bailey, what y'all doing? Y'all see it, right? These are them so far.
They're gonna call Quay all types of strong in the comments. They be like, she lifted the whole stand, bring it over there. Big muscles.
We're about to sit them in the oven.
And we're gonna go great.
We'll be right back. Hey, friends. We'll be back. So it's Christmas Eve. Family's gonna open one gift. So, what gift would you like to open?
No colossus.
Open. One not too big, so when the family comes tomorrow, we can open the rest with the new one. No, definitely not that big one.
She got North
Cat. I said a small one. Good job. She can definitely open up that one. She's gonna open up that one, guys. Oh. What's that?
What is it?
I just want to say I sent Santa Claus the blueprint.
Alright. You guys, you can do this here. She was not a new band on leader.
My cousin Mason, he threw my glove off my table and literally threw it. I was crying.
Oh,
geez. He's done
the same to me, don't worry.
And mine got color, where who will be made?
Oh, snap, cheese. What you gonna use it?
What you gonna use it for?
I'm gonna do like, I don't know. Like lights on the side like and some like button. It's a button.
It's pretty though.
It's pink, the other one was white. Oh my, do you have to charge it?
It might have batteries, it should have a battery. But yes, guys, that's our one gift for today. And we're definitely going to... No, you're not. That's it. Until tomorrow. We're definitely going to have a whole setup of our Christmas Day tomorrow. Yes, having the kids unwrap, having the family come through.
Yo, this is going to go crazy.
Stay tuned.
They have gifts up here. We have gifts down there. So they're bringing them up here. Then we did Secret Santa, so yeah, I had that video on Chris, I think Thanksgiving. We did the Secret Santa video.
Yeah, Thanksgiving.
Yeah. So we're gonna.
And tomorrow we're gonna show you guys who we
had. Yeah, reveal who we had, who had a pool tomorrow.
Dun, dun, dun.
Everyone will be here.
Thanks.
So yeah. Oh yeah, well, except for one Secret Santa. But she would definitely be on FaceTime.
Bro.
That was
so
long.
Yeah.
Like nobody.
I love you. Ooh, I didn't even put a timer on for the cake. I'll be back.
This is what it looks like. And you can see the TV and the camera. And these are the lights that light up. So I think it's batteries in the back of it. So we're going to show you guys what it looks like with batteries. But this, you know, the lights, and this is the button that you can press. It's basically like a tablet.
What I mean by frozen, their brothers and sisters.
It's pink, my favorite color. That's the best thing about it.
They don't want us to give you guys a sneak peek of her tasting it to see how it turns out.
Oh my god.
This is good.
Bite into it. Orgasm.
You shut up. But okay guys, see you tomorrow.
And Merry Christmas.
Hey friend. So, the cupcakes are out of the oven. We're here at Baylinville area, and we're going to try to make this look like a Christmas tree. Let's see if we can do it. Okay. Try to bust it out.
Yo, that looks so small.
I know I should have had the baggies. Trust me, I know. Yeah. Just, is it enough putting around? Did it feel like going to a different store? So, you get what you get and you don't cause a fit.
They keep on saying the old one is get what you get, you don't get a set.
Kids get upset and that causes fit.
Sometimes grown-ups get what
they get and they get upset. Oh, wow. Working out, John.
Ooh, this one looks good.
It smells delicious, y'all.
Yeah. This one is easier because it's like bigger. Like from here. Frosting, it tastes good. Like some frosting actually tastes good. And sometimes I just like to strip the frosting off. And
then
it tastes like
dry. Yeah. And that's I made sure that This one, it says it's green, but it says that it tastes like vanilla still. So I'm hoping it doesn't mess up our cupcake.
You already took
them
off.
Shorty low at work. She just got off.
Wait, what's your uniform?
Yeah, that's all, Burger King. Just dipped my hand in there by accident.
That's good, it
I don't want them to overflow, you guys. So some of them are low. It's okay. It's gonna be a little mini snack. Like munch on just to have something sweet. Yeah. Ooh, it's well done, y'all.
We're gonna make the top one as a star. In the back, but and we have pizza, we're gonna make that.
Oh, should it still be green? Oh, still be green? Mm-hmm. Still be green?
Wait, I'm still gonna do the shape, right?
Well, this is the Ziploc bag that I had the batter in earlier. I just cleaned it out. I'm gonna try to do our ornament pink.
It's
pretty. Looks like swirls.
Everybody should get naked.
out so good. Be more solid. Oh, be careful. Messing up the ornaments now.
I'm sorry.
Make this a reef just go. And the stall wasn't working out. Did I angle it correctly? What y'all think? Does it look like a Christmas tree?
A Christmas tree
or a Christmas tree? There's only one Christmas. Yeah. So, Christmas cupcakes. Thanks for baking with us on Christmas Eve. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully you guys are enjoying y'all Christmas Eve. So, bye friends. Please like, subscribe, comment, press the bell.
comment green hearts for Christmas.
Yeah.
Green and red hearts.
That'll be nice if you could comment green and red hearts to represent Christmas. Bye, guys. Tell us how did we do, too. Did it come out nice? Later.